Two candidates, big differences. Sam Murphey opposes appraisal reform, opposes voter ID laws to stop voter fraud, and Sam Murphey is backed by trial lawyers, labor unions, and liberal special interests. But you have a choice. Ralph Sheffield will stop skyrocketing appraisals. He supports voter ID, and Ralph Sheffield is backed by the Farm Bureau, small business, law enforcement, and dozens of others. On November 4th, make the right choice.